I say on my knees with this broken body, with this ashes, that the Fulani terrorists have burned down many houses, many souls have died. And if it is because of sin of humanity, I say, God forgive us. We have sinned against you. Father, the serpent, as Naaman went into the water seven times.
You are leading me. Glory, glory.
I am bathing myself with this ash. Let you justice me.
Shepherd of my soul.
Father, let the spirit of the Lord rest upon us.
Wherever you may be.
Show mercy.
I will fall.
Show mercy on the Christian in Nigeria.
I have made a
Father,
choice.
Let the spirit
to your
of cancer, according to Isaiah 11 verse 2, rest upon the church.
We go.
Show mercy. Our life is in danger. We have nowhere to go. This ashes, Lord, with this broken body that has took me, I'm bleeding now. Let the bleeding that I do, let my blood be a witness to heaven. Father, forgive us where we have sinned against us. We are confessing the sin of our
God.
Jehovah
said,
all the spirit of cancer, the spirit of my
soul,
the fifth time, rest upon us. We can't keep us. Only you, Jesus, only you, Jesus. Only you, Jesus, come for the spirit of knowledge. The seventh time I'm asking for me. Mercy of the Lord be released upon the Christians all over the nation.